And with suspicion, the terrorist opened it up and it blew in his face.
Long, I think.